went down to the river, I fell on my knees, I bathed in the muddy water, set my soul free. And my blue, all my blue, were washed away. And my blue, all my blue, were washed away.
Yeah.
What's up, guys? JL Folks from Road Angler TV. Today, we're fishing the canal out near the Everglades. We're using live shiners. We're also working some lures. See what we can get. There's a lot of alligator gar, catfish, bass, just about everything in here. So we'll see what happens. Stay tuned.
It's this one right here. That's yours.
Yep. Small. Is it a gar? What is that? Yeah, it's a gar.
Cool. I'm gonna bring him in.
Just flip him up.
Flip him up.
Right top, right top.
Yeah.
Oh, you might be able to get it off of him.
It's kind of heavy. Should get that net. Huh? Oh, it broke off. Jeff is on.
There you are. What is that? Yeah.
Cigar.
Yep.
Another couple gar. Big gar. Big gar. Oh no. It's hard to land them things.
With it.
Got it? Yeah, he's got it in his mouth. He hadn't taken the hook though. There he is. See?
I hear him.
Yeah. It looked like he was tagged. Yeah, he didn't take the hook. He just
got lures.
Fish on. No, my rod. Yeah.
Not sure what it is. Gar. I think, I don't know. It's fighting pretty good though. Oh, what is it?
Is that a bass? Oh, it's a bowfin. It's a bow. Oh no! Yeah, it was a bowfin. Oh yeah. Hey, grab the net.
Here, hold this. Nice size though.
Still.
That's one slimy fish.
Just poked their head up out of the water right there.
Yeah. Oh, gar. Nice. Whip them up. Nice. Catching dinosaurs.
Those teeth.
I got him on. Nope. Yeah, I do got him on. I don't know if this is a gar.
Oh, it's, I think it's a bass. It's a big bass.
Yeah.
All right, it's a bowfin, I think. Come on. Come on.
It's a bowfin.
Nice.
Small one.
Yep. Yeah, that other one I caught was huge. Nice.
It was a bass, it looked like.
Cool.
Heck yeah. Nice bow.
Gravel and all.
Yeah. Nice bow fin. Oh yeah. All right, we're gonna let him go.
We'll give him a piece.